I'm Alex Stouffer, and you're watching TVLesson.com. Right now, I'm going to teach you how to wrap a gift.
First, cut a piece of paper into a sheet. Place the object face down onto the paper and fold the side over onto the top to be taped down. Next, tape down the opposite side.
Now that you got that,
fold the ends of the paper into a triangle shape and then fold that over on top to be taped down. These will act as tabs. Cutting tape in advance can be helpful. Repeat the process with the other end.
Do the same thing.